Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 4 of Magic Over Quede. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Alright, fate made me cry. You gonna make me cry today? I mean, seriously. I don't wanna cry. I mean, this would have been me Saturday if I didn't move. If we moved on Sunday, but it's okay. And I'm still hungry. I'm gonna eat after this. Okay, hold up, wait, I got a quick question. What about freaking mommy? Like, remember mommy was at the end of episode 3, so hopefully she has an appearance in this episode. I mean, she's gotta, for Christ's sake, because best girl. I'm just saying. I have freaking water on me because I cried. Don't make me cry, please. I just finished crying and I don't want to cry again. Do I feel like Crow's gonna make an appearance in this episode? Honestly, no. I mean, we're already 4 episodes in, and she's only been in 1 episode. That's good. I think I am. Oh my god. Precious baby. Is she putting, okay, no. I thought that was ketchup. I'm about to say, you putting ketchup on your cheesecake? It's strawberry syrup. Oh. It's a possibility. But now it disappeared. Been a while, huh? Take the, I don't know how. Nah, I can't talk about that because it's a little spoiler territory. Yeah, I see you. Oh, that looks so good. So, Yui, let me go ahead and ask you now. Your personality, the shit that happened in the game, is she gonna be in this show too? Are we gonna learn more about her possibly? That's normal. Girl, well, I would hate to see what your super size is. I mean, do you know that could feed a whole family? What? Okay. Ten. That's not that bad. I don't know why, but the way Aurora said that, she sounded kind of like Hanako from Monogatari. Okay. That makes sense. At least you tried. Go into a temple. Oh, yeah, that's right. Because the each of these voice actors, they're a part of the group. Okay. So it makes sense we're going to see these three together a lot. And so once you defeat the wish, I mean, the wish, which they should all come back. Well, yeah, and it sounds good to investigate. But I think you guys should have backup just in case. You three, I mean, it's enough, but you never know. What you mean? True. Possibly. That's really fucked up. She would have shown up in this episode. Oh, my baby, my model. I love her so much. But why did you guys stop being friends? I mean, would you even, it seems like you don't still consider each other friends, more so acquaintances. I get that. It's possible that Ui is searching for you. That's why I kind of wish, like, maybe, hopefully, however long this series is, that we do get an episode on Ui's focus and being the POV of it. Then? Yeah. True. So he just okay. Close. Out of all the places, the fucking store. It happens. Sometimes you gotta do that. It's cute, though. Nope, because the road is like, fuck it, let's just go. Of course, behind it. No, I haven't gone against this one yet. I've gone against the things that they're going against now, but not that witch. And honestly, I hate those little things. It's okay. Jesus. Oh, yeah, true. But something, yeah, she had to miss something. Mm-hmm. Hi. Yes. It could be a trap. You never know. Oh. Really? Put that stickers on. The fuck? Natural? Really? And you gonna make me wait until Saturday? Are you serious? So who's the girl that got you just talked about? Who is she to her? Not only she's got to be not only a friend, but me, I don't. Maybe a potential love interest, because I know there is one character in the game, who has a crush on her friend, and I don't know if she's confessed. It's the girl who has a compounder as her magical girl weapon. Her, I just don't remember her name. But honestly, like with this episode, and especially for Yachiro for the last few episodes, I'm really liking her. Because at first in the game, I didn't truly know how to feel about her. I thought she was going to be purely a copycat, a Homate a lot, and typically like Homate is still one of my favorites, but like sometimes when you get another character that kind of gives you those feelings, like same feels and vibes, even though she's not a dark magical girl, she's a water magical girl, but still she gives me those feels. And some there are times where I'm like iffy about her, but honestly, this made me really like her a lot more. And I think if I could get her card, I think I do have her card. I think it's like the 2-star or 3-star one that for when you do that very first pull in the game. But yeah, if they ever do anything else with her, I probably would get her. I know, I think what the summer in Roha with her bathing suit. I do kind of want that card. I know they're having one. Oh my God, my the crazy girl. Oh my God, that's another girl who I want so damn much, and I really hope she makes an appearance in this show. That is one of my other personal favorite. I have too many favorite girls in this damn series. It is like, see, this is what you can't have one just one best girl. You have like so many, and it's see, it's like Idolmaster all over again. But I love it though. I mean, I want her to come home. Hell, I wanted the Christmas Alina to come home, but like. Honestly, I thought they were just gonna have Holy Mommy come, and then they were like, "Oh, hey, yeah, next year she's gonna come." 2 days later, she comes, and I'm just like, "I have no gems, goddamn it! Like, you think I'm being able to scout for her? Like, no. Why would you do this to me?" And like, hell, I was because I took all my gems for Holy Mommy, and Holy Mommy didn't come home, and I really wanted Mommy to come home. But I have the regular Mommy, which is still awesome in my book because Mommy is my best girl. But honestly, really, this was a damn good episode. Just the way it ended, it kind of gave me feels towards Toilet Bound Hanako-kun, the way that that last two-parter episode ended, even though we're about to get part two on Thursday. I mean, I don't know. I got a lot of questions about it, and I want to know what's going to happen next, but I ain't going to know until Saturday. But other than that, guys, that was my reaction view towards episode 4 of Magi Madoka Magica. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magical Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially on Saturday for episode 5. Bye, guys! Thank you.